Alright, welcome guys. Just picked up Gloomhaven. Wanted to check it out a little bit. So, played a little bit off stream and off recording just to get a hold of or hang of things. I never played the tabletop game. It does look interesting though. So, in the middle of just doing a quest, just got here. So, let's see how this goes. Pretty big. Did he put a shirt on too? Sources of damage there and try to put out some damage. I don't want to go that quick with the rogue. Just in case. Oh, I didn't know you could click there. I was always clicking the portraits. Okay. Let's learn something new. I guess. I can't imagine these guys move fast. I was gonna say, they're big, lanky, and dead, so. Probably gonna hurt, though, quite a bit. Anybody. Haha, stunned, sucker. Okay. Shield myself so I don't take any damage since I'm fluffy. Three of them. That's not too bad. I really want that guy dead so he can't hit anybody. But I'm gonna poison Mr. Skeleton here? Yeah. It's not gonna kill him. Come on. Oh my word. Not exactly positive what just happened there. Whatever. So I'm still in front of somebody. Took an eye for an eye. Flame strike, summon Mystic Ally. I feel like this is the smarter play here. Stab him in the belly. Nasty. Got him. Oh, did I hit the... Oh, fail. might as well use it since I screwed it up. Should be able to finish this room here. Go invisible. Oh, where did it go? I'm gonna smack ya. So before you go into that room, can't you just all take long rests? Is that allowed? Which one do I want to burn here? Burn that for now because I can always bring it back later. necessarily gonna walk into this room with my rogue first, but maybe I'll walk in with my mage. Through the room to see. It's not like there's any chests or nothing. Oh, hello. The smell is worse in here. There are even more of them. Yep, there sure is. Can't reach anybody, I don't think. Can I? I didn't think I could reach him. Ah, I should use my. No, never mind. I don't have him with this one. Yes, I do. I could have moved with the boots of striding. It's always better to take the damage in the beginning until you start getting the beat down. Then you can start burning cards up. It's gonna take me a minute to there. Let's see how that works out. I'm gonna throw knives. I'm gonna heal myself. See, disarming them does nothing. Strike. Well, I don't know why I clicked it already. Skeletons go, and then we go. The majority of us go, so. Okay. I screwed that up again. This game's pretty tough with the. Thank you. You gotta really think when you're playing this game. Makes sense to hit this one. Why didn't the other ones? Oh, they did. Oh, God. It's like, what the heck? Is it like, I guess it doesn't do anything. Oh boy. Scoundrel might be in some dire straits here. So come on, yes, all of us go first. Beautiful. Can't really move through. I already poison that one? No. Poison. Hello. There's nothing to loot. That's not gonna do anything because they're poisoned. There's no point. I guess either use it or lose it, so it's them, them, and them. I can't even move. Actually, I don't need to. Can't take any damage. Why? Turn. Apparently she is too. Can we finish it? Not bad, we're gonna skip the move. Oh, so that loots all the... Oh, okay, cool. Learning stuff all the time. that's gonna hurt.
There we go.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll also take it. Going down. I mean, she can't do anything either. It's like I gotta discard a card to get back in it. I may have a problem here. I mean, I can't. I mean, it's going to do 2 damage regardless. And I mean, they don't have a weapon. So it's basically the same thing. Do I just need to, like, move back and forth? Doesn't matter which ones I do, it's... Should be able to end this like now, hopefully. What? Come on. What is up? Thank you. Thank you. Last of the undead falls to the floor, and the curse on this place is lifted. That was insane. Huh. My mage did the best. Take a look at the menu real quick, and then I'll stop the recording here. Quest complete. Glad you made it through okay. The trade route is already back in action, and I should have some stun powder in stock when you return. We should get other trade route requests in now, so let's keep expanding the network. Before you start, go have a bath for everyone's sake. Yeah, right. So you have the trainer here. Unlock nine locations, and I guess that gives you a new chapter. Oh, a new hero, an elementalist. Let's take a look at that. Huh, okay. See, you got that. And obviously you can buy things from the merchant here. Sell items you could use. It looks like the items aren't one-time use either. You use them and you keep them. So let's check out this other hero we got. Ranged damage dealer. Difficulty very high. Some ability card layouts can cause migraines. Alright, well anyway, this is Gloomhaven. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you want to see more episodes for a playthrough, then let me know. See you guys later.